What's up, guys? Episode 6. Kind of fucked up. And, yeah, pretty much. So I need to catch up again. Oh, fuck. Aw, come on, kill me. Now I can never catch up. Come on. I need to catch up. I need to be able to catch up. This is so fucking bullshit. It was going so well. Now everything's fucked up again. And I do not want to restart this race. Not at all. It's not episode 6. It's part 2 of episode 5. Sorry, guys. I maybe said episode 6, but no, it's episode 5, part 2. Oh my god, I'm actually catching up. Weirdly, I'm actually catching up. Now. They're that slow, but they can catch up so fast. That's just dumb. Oh, I fucked him over bad. So long. I really hope I get the motorcycle at the end. Because, yeah, 62,000. 62K is really good, but, you know. Be even cooler if I would have the motorcycle with it. Thanks, Bruce. How did they just catch up there? How? How? How do they have catch up but not me? That is bullshit. Thank you. Holy fuck, that fucked me up so badly. But I still don't get how they catch up so fast. Like one little mistake, okay, we catch up, easy peasy. But me, they do one little mistake. No, I can't catch up as fast. It's kind of dumb. Surely if it's a lone vehicle, it shouldn't be like that. They should be more equal. 90%, almost at the end, finally. Damn, we took a long trip. I wonder how many miles have we done? I forgot to put kilometers per hour instead of miles. I'll do it when I'll have time. Not right now, I can't do it right now. Shit. No! No! I fucking swear. If this is I lost. I got 8th because I... No! 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 Are you fucking kidding me? I'm retrying this. Fuck it. No, not free drive, you dumb bitch. No. This is so not fair. It was so long and I need to restart it now. Well, after I'm finished with this fucking race, I'm gonna end the video. But I can't because this dumb game. Fuck. See, this is what I meant. It's fucking not equal at all.
This is a chance to go cross country on a Harley 2017 Street Glide Special, Vegas to Yosemite. Get ready to race other Harley fans. Teo's got nothing to do with this one. It's just a chance to go all easy rider for the win.
Three.
So
two,
long and far.
One.
Ah, shit. I fucked up, and I'm gonna be in the back. Why does it take so long to respawn, you fucking dumb game? Oh, you fucking civilian, I swear. They crash and it doesn't do shit. With me, if I crash, it's the end of the fucking world and the wrong side of the road. How are they catching up? Oh. Good. I'm not first, so they have less catch-up, I think. I think it's only when I'm first the game understands it's like, okay, well, more catch-up on this guy. The fuck? I skipped it. I literally went on the side and it still hit me. I don't know about this game. The hitboxes in this game are not really peak performance, I can tell you that. Which is crazy fucked up because... we need those peak performance hitboxes. Catch up to me. Instead of down the tree. But they do that, they catch up in no time. I did that error last time and that's what fucked me up a lot. Second, first is far ahead. I can do this. 60%, more than halfway. I break a bit, they have ultimate catch up. It's crazy. they can break and it doesn't do shit to me. I mean, it doesn't do shit for me. I have confidence, kind of. I kind of have confidence. I really don't want to fuck up this time, or else I just quit this fucking race for sure. Oh, why does it have to be nighttime? Part where I fucked up. So, yeah. See, I brake a little and they already catch up. So dumb. So what? They just don't brake, but they don't hit the walls for some reason? Have that perfect speed all the whole time. That makes no unfair sense. Far away. I think it was at 98 that I fucked up. I hit a tree or some shit, I think. So I'm not gonna fail over here. And let's go. First place, motherfuckers. And we don't keep the car, I think. Holy crap, that's a lot of loot. Alright guys, see you in the next one. Thanks for watching part 2.